believe the mainstream media isn't reporting this. Okay. Have you been out here all night? Tweet. No, Merry Christmas. December 25th. Tweet. No, Merry Christmas. All.
Wait. Why did you listen to that, guy?
Thousands of tweets. Democratic congressmen. Democratic governors. No, Merry Christmas.
I don't see what that has to do with anything.
They're trying to do it again. There's a war on Christmas.
You know, none of this has any basis in reality, right?
What are you trying to say?
Okay, you'd have to be a complete idiot to believe any of this or find it interesting.